too. This next song, you shouldn't pay any attention to the lyrics because it's lyrically weak, this next tune. Sometimes the song just doesn't want to be written, and this one, you know, it was a great groove, and we cut a track, and it was the last song on the album to be finished, and I just was trying to squeeze it out, and I just couldn't manage it anymore. I know you're scraping the bottom of the barrel lyrically when you've written a song that apologizes for itself over and over again. So it's not about the words. We like the groove. We like the groove. I should also say that my guitars are finally home too. This is a guy named James Olson. I came through Minneapolis a number of years ago to play a benefit to put wolves back in Wall Street. Yellowstone Park, and for a guy named Jim Brandenburg, who is a dear friend. And when I checked into my hotel room, this guitar was lying on my bed, and I've never gone back. So I don't know how James Olson, who builds these things, how he managed to get into the hotel room. But I'm awful glad he did. So welcome home, little fella.